So this is Battle Cats made by a loose mouse. Three, two, one, go! So it seems we now support
your allies are
something I kind of dislike for this version compared to before is you can actually unlock units to send them instead of being on more or less equal footing between the players. So now you can even right click the unit to spawn. Oh, I just didn't automatize it before.
It's notice, Ricky. It's notice. Not no time.
I was thinking that too.
Reaper are very, very nerfed for their attacks against infantry. It's only their saving grace are at least the bombs against the structures. Grace, Dad. Okay, Grace. Careful, crazy! Spawn unit now! Quick!
Nah, I'd rather not, dude. I'll just respawn and pay minerals for a bit and then destroy everything.
The doctor is in.
Or the Woody after wave can just reclaim the spot since there were so many of them.
It's not really that bad. Fuck, kill him! Murder him!
Our bottom is in danger!
Did you hold together? Wait. Oh, the gateways aren't permanently destroyed anymore, that's interesting.
prevents a lot of push from just winning the game or something.
Well, we actually killed the command center before we got the second photon cannon. I got a warpage!
Yay!
Woohoo! Warpage!
I'm not what the extra XP help in this game are, although.
I don't know what the extra XP does either. He says it will eventually do something, but I don't know what yet.
Stupid question, how much do you believe that adding some kind of XP thing would help for my map? Although I'm not even sure if it will be worthwhile somehow.
I don't know at this point.
Wow.
I think it would help to be able to create like rated scenarios so that you can find ones that are actual favorites a little bit easier.
Because
it's kind of hard to tell, you know, how much people actually like a scenario or not, because they don't really give feedback, you know, when you're playing it very directly.
Okay.